Welcome to another vlog. Don't click off the video. I don't usually look this ugly. Today's a disheveled day so that tomorrow can be a drop dead gorgeous day. You just gotta have them. And I straightened my hair. I've got a fake tan. Tomorrow's my 26th birthday. So I've got a lot to do. I've got a lot to do mentally and physically. I've officially lived a quarter of my life, guys. Scary. We're gonna crack open this bad boy to celebrate. I'm really bad at doing this, so sorry. I'm gonna have a bottle of wine and I'm gonna listen to my show tunes. I just made a playlist the other day that's like musical soundtracks, and it's all I've been listening to. How far do you put this in before you pull it? Because I fear I've gone too far. Oh my god. Wait, how are you meant to do this? Oh yeah, duh. Oh my god. Oh, 26. Obviously, we're gonna use the goblet. Cheers. I'm marinating in my fake tan. I've got a glass of wine. I've got some salami just literally sitting on the bench. I'm watching Meet the Fockers and I'm journaling. Happy birthday to me. Look at what my special man's gotten for me. Look at these flowers. I love these. These are my favorite little card. Cold brew. What's up with the three plates?
Options.
Options. Beautiful. Thanks.
No hiding things in it.
Having the time of my life now. Getting ready, I just did my little flicky bit.
I think I forgot to tell you, but we're going to the football today. Because of course Jack's playing on my birthday. Still my limelight. And then everyone's coming back to our house for some hosting situation. Sorry about the lighting.
Beauty and she's great.
We're here. Hello, mate, what's your name? Ashton, and you're a Saints fan, I hope.
We're here on the footy and
good to be again.
That's my lunch.
Sorry, that's now, hopefully you can. Hello, mate, what's your name?
I just made some lovely cheese boards.
Very quick, just whipped it up. Just whipped it up. Just whipped this up.
I've already started.
I was thinking that.
Just get my posture.
Yeah. I literally just whipped that up, guys.
Hi, besties. I didn't vlog much on my birthday, did I? The price you pay when you're a host. But yeah, I'm 26. My birthday was actually so much fun. That's the first time I've done anything for my birthday in like literally 4 years, I reckon. But I was busy, just being a host, being an amazing host. I'm actually not an amazing host because it was dinner time and all I made was two cheese boards and didn't get anyone any actual dinner but YOLO.
Now it's been a week and all my flowers are dead, and it's really sad because I didn't even get to show you them at their peak. These flowers were beautiful. My friend Millie is in Europe and she got them delivered to my house. And then these were tulips that Jack got me. And snapdragons.
I started my new job last week. I don't know if I've fully told you guys, but I got a new job in the city working in like recruitment. It's like completely different than I've ever done before. As you all know, I've been in retail, like retail management, stock, etc. for the past 5 years. So we're switching it up. I'm literally living a corporate girl slay era. Working the CBD recruitment. I've got no idea what I'm doing, but it's fine. It's only my first week and I had to take today off because I have such bad sinus. That's probably why my eyes are all puffy. So I'm making a lasagna right now for work lunches. Got this beautiful, I feel like this is gonna be spicy because like what is all this orange shit on the side? Also Saints won against Sydney last night, so the vibes are high. This is how Jack is celebrating. I'm gonna embarrass him right now. Hey. Oh, they're literally just two little sloths living together. Let's make some bechamel. It's really quiet in this house all the time, and it's so different from when I lived at home. It makes me feel anxious. I'm just gonna rest you on this big tub of olives, if that's okay with you. I'm actually watching my old YouTube vlogs right now. I do that way more frequently than I want to admit. So I'm 26 now, so I'm feeling nostalgic. Sometimes I wonder if I have like any real, like, I know I've kind of fell off the face of the planet of the earth a couple years ago and like never post on YouTube anymore, but I always wonder if I have like some real loyal followers that have been watching me for ages, because I love watching back my old YouTube videos because Annie and Charlotte are like little babies And I'm like this ugly little fetus. Like, it's so funny to watch. And it's crazy now because like a year and a half ago, I like lived in this small little suburb with my family, worked at just our local shopping center and retail. And now I live with my love of my life. We've got my cat here and I'm working in the city with a big corporate guild job. Like, it's so fun that you guys have watched me grow and that I have all those memories on the internet. I don't even know. God, that smells good. I put way too much effing butter in there.
That is a brick. All of our ingredients here. That took me so long to make this bloody bechamel and I still feel like it's way too thick, but why did I use that much butter? Let's make this bad boy.
Oh my God, it's so thick.
How good does this look, guys? Seriously. Let's do what I got for my birthday haul. Jack's just about to have a shower if you hear noise.
It's just been sitting here for a week because I needed to film because I got some really good stuff this year. Jack got me a Nintendo Switch and I'm just like elated. I feel like I gaslit him into getting it for me because I just kept talking about it as if I already had it, which maybe that's manifesting. Isn't that what manifesting is? I downloaded this game. It was on sale, $10.
What else did I get?
I got these UGG slides, which I've just been absolutely obsessed with because the only slippers that I have are my Christmas reindeer slippers. And I've been scuffing my feet around the house in these because they're too bloody big. And now I've got these. And if I'm honest with you guys, I've been wearing them out of the house too. Jack's sister got me this diary, which I'm just, it's a planner for a diary. One, color scheme is gorgeous, green and pink. Those are my two favorite colors. But the reason I love this planner, because it's undated. It's undated, which means you don't have to feel bad about yourself when you start writing in a diary and then you put it down for 3 months and don't pick it up. And then you pick it back up and who knows? Who knows what day it is? It doesn't matter. Jack also got me these. How bloody gorgeous are they? I already have some pink ones. They're both gazelles, so they're really fluffy and cute and colorful. I can't wait to wear these in summer. Oh my God, also two of my friends got me a voucher for a tattoo parlor and I'm just so excited about that. And then from my mum, I'm so excited about this. It's a little cowboy boot matchstick holder with matchstick things on the bottom, pink matchsticks. You plop them in there. Let me just do it now because I've been dying to do it. You plop them in there. And then when you want to light a match, you just scrape it along the bottom. That's so cute. It's from lovefound.com.au. And the last thing that I got, also from my mum, glowy. I got some little fake nails, little acrylics to put on yourself. Press on nails, they're called. How cute.
There's so many different cute ones in here. I think this one's my favorite.
And that's what all my beautiful loved ones got me for my 26th birthday.
Honey.
Shoo. Caught absolutely red-handed. As soon as I leave the room to grab my camera, she swoops in. I just finished work for the week. Oh, Fridays I work from home. It's just been an absolute whirlwind of 2 weeks, guys. This job is taking all of my brain power. I feel like I'm not cut out for it. Like, I'm like, oh my God, I just need a stupid dumb girl job where I don't have to use my brain, please. Unfortunately, I have to use this a lot. And that night that I last vlogged, I got my period and I'm just like, duh, of course I did, because I cried twice that day and since then I've cried three more times and it's just been a week. It's been a week, so we're happy it's Friday.
Aren't we, honey? Every day's Friday for you.
Get out of there. I'm eating on the floor. Sometimes I like to be on there, be on the floor. And I've just started watching Dallas Cowboys Cheerleaders on Netflix because everyone's obsessed with it. So hopefully this gives me some motivation to work out, potentially. Who knows? But Jack left for Adelaide today, so I'm just having... I love Jack, but I love when he goes away for like a night and I can just like sit on the floor and eat a burrito bowl and watch Netflix. You know, they did forget my guacamole. I'm not really happy about that. So I'm just gonna have a chill girl night by myself. And then I'm gonna sleep over at mum's house tomorrow night. And then I think we're gonna go to the NGV on Friday. On Sunday. Guten Morgen, everybody.
I've just been doing pottering around doing some little tasks. My hair's really oily and like really dandruffy at the moment, so don't look at that bit. I did some washing, cleaned my room, and did my makeup. That's my really productive morning so far. I'm about to change, get dressed, because I'm still in my pajamas and it is 1 p.m. But I just don't know what to wear. I have an issue with my wardrobe at the moment. I think it's because I was unemployed for 4 months, so I just like wasn't really keeping up to date with the seasons or the clothes. So now I'm just like, what do I wear? It's 12 degrees. I don't want to wear a jacket. I'm ready for summer. Like, I hate wearing jackets. It just like ruins outfits. I'm trying to do an outfit before and after. I'm about to go to Southie with Charlotte and Mum. Ah, that's Charlotte. Who is it? Oh, phew. I just realized how weird that would have been if it wasn't you. Oh my god. Isn't this funny? I've been feeling really nostalgic. I was already talking about this in my vlog.
Yes.
But how special is it that we have vlogs up on YouTube? Like, I have up on YouTube of you when you first got your job at Macca's and you were doing your Elvis dance.
Oh.
Your little Elvis dance in your Macca's uniform, and here you are.
Look at our dag with
these pants off. He's
such a dag. What's it doing?
What's it doing? What's that thing doing?
Okay, let's do an outfit change. Transition. Outfit. Ready? Transition. One, two, three.
This is my outfit. Hottest bitch alive.
Oh,
literally stunning. Annie's decided to join us. Look at where we are. It's 20% off toys. Personally, $1.60. $1.60. And we're looking. I really want a garage so that we can get some of these. I'm like, where do you keep the cars when you're not playing with them?
Yeah, should we make one? I'm just kidding.
Let's make one. Like, this is sad car case.
Ew, no.
They deserve a home.
Look, what's a G-Wagon?
What was that laugh? I really didn't like
Wait.
That.
Alrighty.
I'm back home. Back at Mum's place.
Who wants a really random haul? I did get some very random things. First things first, I got this like very dark grey little button up knit. I've been needing to get a lot of like work clothes because it's effing cold. It's the middle of winter, it's cold, I'm in the city. I need layers. Little blob earrings, little golden blobs. I've been dying for this. Like, the whole 4 months, I had no money. Had no brow soap. And, oh my god. I've been dying for it, guys. I've been dying for it. I also got Guess Who. Because that's a really fun game to play, isn't it? Like, just around the dinner table. I thought me and Jack could play. That's fun.
Guess Who!
Guess Who! Lastly, I used to be obsessed with Littlest Pet Shops when I was a youngin. And they still exist, apparently. And so I got these three. How fun is that? It's like Sunny Angels, but it's not Sunny Angels. They're Littlest Pet Shops. Let's open them. Actually, before we open it, I got these cruisers because it's Saturday night. We're going to watch the Sainties play.
Can
I thought it would be fun to get a fun little drink and we can taste test it. I got, oh, the fridge stinks. Sour grape cruisers.
Oh,
ah! Wait. Yeah. Taste test. I haven't opened them yet.
Okay,
I'm
going to go upstairs.
You know what? It tastes like an actual grape. And when I'm drinking grape flavored things, I don't want to taste grape. I want to taste like
grape flavor.
I want to taste Mentos grape. You know? You get me? This is kind of a vibe. Mum's taking content out there. She's so silly and cute.
Look at her.
She's vulnerable.
Oh, she's getting her swatches.
Mm. Charlotte's got this Dobby. She got this Dobby Lego for a little bookshelf. Look at you, little one. Dobby Lego. Who wouldn't want to date her? Please, someone. Anyone. Dad bought me fucking hell.
This bright green, mauve green, bright green.
Hey, this is kind of bright green too.
A little bit.
This is too. It's a bit too blue.
Littlest Pet Shop unboxing.
I'm gonna put them on my desk at work.
I'm really excited.
And it's because.
Yuck! That's so.
No, that was the one I didn't want.
Yuck!
It's ugly.
Yuck! That's not going on my desk. It's an ugly poodle. Anyways, imagine I get three of those. Okay, this is something different. Oh, look at it. Oh. Uh-oh. No, it's something different.
Oh, that's the one that Annie
got.
It's
a pelican.
It's so cute.
Okay, I'm just gonna pretend that poodle never happened. She's still on the floor.
Oh,
I got a pelican and this stupid little pink thing that I have no idea what it is. That is a pelican, Mom.
That's a duck.
That is a pelican, surely. Guys, if anyone wants this poodle, get me.
How's it look?
It looks fucking good, guys.
Stop with the profanity. Half pepperoni, half whatever that disgusting stuff is. Football on the TV.
They're talking about you, man.
What did they say?
They were just saying.
Are they talking shit?
No.
There he is, special boy.
It's the next day. Wait. Am I filming this on a different setting than I usually do?
Does it look weird to you?
Anyway, hi, it's the next day. I'm back with my number one. Say hi.
It's me.
And we're going to the Pharaoh exhibit. We're gonna get some Five Guys before we go. Are we getting it before? Yeah, it's 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
We love Five Guys. We do, sorry.
Ooh. Ooh. They always give you so many chips. Is this mine, do you reckon?
I don't know what setting my camera's on, but it looks really weird. Yum.
Then I'm a fool for you.
Shut up.
Thought coffee gift.
Hey guys, I didn't forget about you. We got a pimple coming in here. Anyway, that exhibition was really good. Jack, did you like it? It was cool. I've got my retainer in. Retainer. See you tomorrow. See you tomorrow. Actually, guys, that was just a practical joke. I'm actually ending the vlog right now. Well, it is the next day. I'm eating some of my birthday cake that I haven't had any of yet. It's a Freddo ice cream cake. I'm making some chili right now. And some cake. Just gotta rest for
like an hour. It's bubbling up. Woo! Nothing like chili beef on a rainy day.
Anyway, that's all from me. Lots of love. Thanks for watching.